All you need do is layer Sora's memories and bring his heart closer to you.
Sora. Even if you come for me, what then?
Riku!
You'll hurt Naminé if you go further.
You still want to fight? But Vexen's gone, so now you're free!
It doesn't matter what happens to him. I'm protecting Naminé from you. That's what's in my heart. Sora, I made a promise to Naminé. I promised to keep her safe.
You did?
There was a meteor shower. This one night when she and I were little. Naminé got scared and said, "What if a shooting star hits the islands?" So I told her, "If a shooting star comes this way, I will protect you."
You made a promise! With a toy sword!
What? How do you know about that?
Because that was the promise I made to her that night. I would protect her. I said it.
Don't lie! You weren't the one there that night!
You're the one who wasn't there! That was when she gave her good luck charm to me!
Her what?
See?
Tell me, where did you get that? Sora. Good try.
Huh?
That must be a fake. I've got the real one right here.
Well, two of them?
Fake should be destroyed!
That's a bigger battle. Oh boy. But I'm really not sure if this is the real Sora. Ow. Damn. Okay, stop with that attack.
Drop!
Damn. He is a lot tougher now. At least I can skip the cutscenes. Yeah, skip this one as well. Thank you very much. Return to screen. I just do it for some reason. Skip. But I wonder what a good tactics against Riku would be.
Yeah.
From by using a continue like this, but right now I really don't care. This barrel is just ridiculous. Take it there.